A 15-year-old girl from O'Fallon, Missouri, died after a crash on Table Rock Lake, and a 16-year-old boy from Ballwin was also hurt. Highway Patrol says a pontoon boat drove into a crowd of swimmers around 4:15 yesterday afternoon near the area known as Breezy Point. It is in the vicinity of the State Park Marina. State troopers have not released the name of the teen who died.